Looking at the internal organs of the abdomen, and this structure here is called the sigmoid colon. But if you look closely, you're gonna see these little, like, I don't know, outpouchings of the colon itself. So the colon wall should look like this. But what's happened is it's kind of ballooned out. These are called diverticuli, and they literally are outpouchings. And what can happen is feces can get trapped.